So excited to see what we got.
Right, we're going to see the magic happen with the Orbeez Wow World. Ooh, now Olivia, can you spin it?
Sure.
Let's see. And as you see, the Orbeez look like they disappeared, but they didn't. When you add the water, it just helps you see your creature. And this one's really cool.
And when you dump it, it's gonna, and you can still do it back and forth.
Right. You can. The fun does not end. Once you empty it, the Orbeez will be there and he'll be hidden. And then you can play over and over again. So we just emptied out the water. And as you can see, the Orbeez disappeared. Now, Mia, go ahead and pour it back in. We're going to pour the water back in, and we're going to see our friend appear again. And, Olivia, you can spin it so we can see our friend. And we're going to look at our collector's guide and see if any of these are our friend. And he's got a purple back and a blue fin. Oh, I think it's Drizzle. And Drizzle's a great gardener with a magical green thumb. Our friends at Maya Toys have these. And I think that kids will really, really like them. And they come in these surprise containers. Right, girls? Do you like them?
Yeah.
They're so much fun.
They are so much fun.